How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to our Ratchet Gladiator Legend. And in the last episode, we went to the Valex belt. We managed to, and we upgraded all of our weapons to the Mega versions. What's also cool about today's episode, this is upload number 100. Yes, this will be the 100th video uploaded. We will be going to Planet Torval today. But yes, very special, video number 100. I feel very happy. Because it's like, so it's like a special, it feels like a special number, doesn't it? You know what I mean?
Good job. Let's keep it up.
So yeah, hope you're enjoying the content as much as I am making it. So I enjoy I enjoy making this content a lot. I really hope you guys enjoy watching it. Wait, how the hell did I avoid that? Good for the MP. clutch level. V96. So yeah, she's not often you get to upload 100. Oh, it's not the 100 of this series, but overall on the channel, it's just a nice moment.
Drones power the shields by staying in perpetual motion and transferring their kinetic energy. Ha! Even though I just read that off a cue card and don't have any idea what it means, I do know that Team Darkstar will have to destroy the drones to disable the force fields. And actually, I read that part too. What are you gonna do, sue me?
Ratchet, shoot down the swarm of flying drones in order to deactivate the force fields.
The hoverbike's not very accurate, is it? Oh no! Ah no.
Thank you.
We jump over. Come on. There we go. Got there eventually. Yeah, we died, but oh. So yeah. 100.
Team Darkstar has now arrived at the location of the getaway ship. But hey, ho, there's nothing there. The ship is hidden. It could take days, even weeks of painstaking searching just to find it.
Ratchet, if you activate the vector transmitter nodes in that area, I can triangulate the beacons to locate the ship.
V98 Mega V99.
About that, you could use that turret.
Also, these do have a lot of health now. Got no proof of that. And as you can see, am I dead? No. Don't make a sound like you rely on health tech.
Thank you.
What? If I'm shooting it, like, why doesn't it always just not spin? Fire from distance! Not cool, man. Don't just walk up the ramp. That's not fair. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, no. Did you reach us? Oh, come on. It hits me just to just enough damage. Oh, come on, bot, you could do a better job of defending me than that. Wait, he managed to survive that? Are you being serious? A super mega colossal supernova and it survives. There we go.
Explosives on the statue.
Oh, come on. Yeah, so do I. I'm gonna blow things up with a mega supernova. Stand behind the statue. 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off.
This is absolutely unbelievable, folks.
Ratchet, oh, is it? Absolutely unbelievable.
Escape from the planet surface aboard a space shuttle hidden inside the Ace Heartlight Memorial. Only on Dread Zone, folks. You can't make this stuff.
Ratchet, you have now qualified for the Vindicator.
We got the turret trouble. I think all about proportionating damage per round. If you can lose like less than a quarter per round, you're safe. Yeah, we'll fly to here because that'll be next episode with the Vindicator. Ooh, no engine. We got a cutscene. Cutscene!
Last week we saw the spectacular deaths of leading contestants Agent Bizarro, Plasma Woman, and Orange Comet. Now, the low-seeded Lombax, known as Ratchet, has surged to the top of the Dread Zone rankings.
Yeah.
Frankly, I can't believe the little furball made it this far, Juanita. He is a scrappy sucker, isn't he?
You put me here, that'd be on my will.
He's also a threat to children, endangered species, and common decency.
I'm pretty certain I've saved the galaxy at least twice.
We'll be able to breathe a little easier once Ratchet has been cut down to size by the Eviscerator in...
Nah, Eviscerator ain't gonna do nothing. It'll do nothing. You know what I mean? No, I'm saying it don't want to do anything.
Well,
Let's check if Al has any upgrades. Generally, might do. Ooh, DZ Ultra. Ah, see? Ultra always reminded me of a young Greta Gearbox. So yeah, got them too. So yeah, so thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!